Welcome to the wonderful Wednesday Shave of the Day. Hey, Eric here with Adventures in Wet Shaving, and welcome back. It's good to see you. And if this is your first time here and you're interested in learning how to straight razor shave, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Then click on the bell next to it to be notified when I upload videos. That way you won't miss a thing. All right, in tonight's shave, I am using my Parker, and this is the best silver steel. And that is Swedish steel right there. Yeah, you can see that. And it is quarter hollow. 7/8 blade. Beautiful. Really good shaver. I really like this one. And now for our soap tonight. All right. It's going to be my first go at Mitchell's Wool Fat. And I've heard nothing but good things about this. So I went ahead and picked it up, and you know who you are who recommended this. Thank you so much. It really smells very interesting. To me, it's just a light, soapy, kind of citrusy, maybe even pine kind of scent. Very nice, though. I really am liking it. And, of course, I've had it blooming. Whoa, had it blooming here in the ceramic container, and we're going to put that on as a pre-shave. All right, wow, there it goes. And like I say, it's not an overwhelmingly soapy scent. But it's pleasant. It is very pleasant. Maybe a little citrusy. I don't know. Maybe a little touch of pine. But very nice. Fresh, soapy kind of scent. Quite enjoyable so far. Yep. All right. Now, for a brush tonight, I am using my Omega 10098. Let's get that lather going. All right, so I'm gonna load this brush, and I've heard that it could be hard to lather. I don't know. I don't have hard water, so I may be okay. All right, now how are you doing? All right, we made it to Wednesday. Yes, sir. Yeah. Midweek shave. Hump day. Yep. Hopefully your week is going well. The world's treating you good. And whatever it is you're doing, you're having at least a halfway decent time, maybe even a good time, right? All right, now this is working quite well for me, it looks like. I'm not sure about all these kind of airy suds, so I'm gonna just take that off the mix, and we're gonna keep going, just because this is my first go, and I might as well get her going good, right? All right, nice. And have you been having some good shaves? I hope so. Yeah, maybe even great shaves. Yeah, let me know. Put them in the comments. Yep. And we got the weekend coming. But before that, we have the next Friday special. Straight Razor Edge Friday special. Yep. And in that, I'm going to do this coming month. I am doing more beginner stuff, which I think you may like. So check it out. If you're a beginner, it'll be very good for you. And if you're not, if you have been around a while and you have more ideas and ways to help the beginners, go ahead and put comments. Well, that is good. That's what this channel's for, helping beginners. So if you have experience, go ahead and chime in. Be part of the conversation. Yep. Nice. So I do those Friday specials on the first and third Friday of every month, and they are the Straight Razor Edge Friday specials. So it will be some kind of straight razor related video. Yep. Okay, here we go. Let's see what that does. All right. Like I say, this is my first go at this. But let's just find out how it goes, right? You gotta be a first for everything. Okay. So far so good. Now I hear this is a thirsty soap. And since I do wet brush lathering, a wet brush lathering technique, I may be all right, but we'll see. We may need to add more water. Looking good though. Let's add a little more. We'll add a little water to that. Let's see what it can take. Oh yeah, nice. There we go. Looking good. Looking good. Yeah, and it really is just a light, soapy kind of scent. Very pleasant. And maybe a little citrusy. Maybe even a little pine. I think I like it though. So far, so good. All right, this is pass one, which is going to be primarily with the grain. Nice. Look at that. That is great. Really good cushion. Feels good. good. Okay. Ooh, good. Now, I'm going to switch hands. Get this other side. All right, there you go. Nice. Really good. Okay, let's finish this up. Nice. All right. Pass one complete. Let's get that rinsed off. See how we did. Oh, yeah. Nice. Look at that. Look at that. Right? I mean, cut through those whiskers like butter. Mm-hmm. Nice razor. Really good performance, so. Okay. Pass two. And let's get our lather on. All right. So I do these Shave of the Day videos every Wednesday and Sunday. So stop by. Check it out. See what's going on. It's always good to see you. It really is. And I've really been enjoying the comments. So good. Put a little more water on that. I think it can take it. Yeah, look at that. Nice. There we go. Nice. And this also has lanolin in it, which I actually do kind of really like the scent of lanolin as well. So that's good. Yep. All right. Now this is pass two, which is primarily going to be across the grain of my neck here, against the grain here, and against the grain up there. Let's get going. Right, looking good. Let's get this other side. Let's get that cleaned up. Okay. Nice. Very nice. And the residual slickness seems to be there quite nicely. Yep. All right. Nice. Okay. Nice. Very good. Yep. Excellent. All right. Pass to complete. Now, let's see how we're doing. Oh, yeah. Those cheeks are brilliant. Yep, right where they need to be. Okay. So, now this is going to be the half pass, which is going to be my jawline, my neck, and it will be against the grain. And that's going to finish the shave off really nicely. Looking good. Now, let's do this. Oh yeah, nice. Yeah, and that residual slickness seems to be there quite nicely on this, which is good. That's always good to have. Another shave in the books. Yep. So good. Now, let's see how that neck turned out. Sweet. Very nice. Check that out. Look at that. Oh, and nice residual slickness. Really is. Now, alum everywhere. And then I dry that off. There we go. And we're keeping it simple tonight. There's lavender, because I also kind of feel like there's maybe a floral note in that. Mitchell's wool fat as well. And this really seems like it's going to be a compliment. And I just put that everywhere. So good. So good. All right. And now we're going to top this off with Nivea Poche Balm. Of course. And now this has a little hint of citrus as well. So that'll go good. Yep. And we'll just put that right like that. Nice, nice. All right, looking good, looking good. All right, you can click right up here for a basic beginner kind of home, all right, all the way up to an ILR stone. And you click here for my latest video, click down here on the video specially picked out for you. Click over here on me, subscribe, like, comment, share this video with your friends. Have a great shave and a good day, and I will see you next time on Adventures in Wet Shaving.